This solution is toilet bowl cleaner. Okay, he's gonna put the pH strip in. And what one does it match? We need to be able to see the numbers though, please. There we go. Okie dokie, what one do you think?